Hey guys, Cat Shanks here, and you're watching Cats Me Outside. Meow. Today I'm going to teach you how to do your makeup like a Hooters girl. There's a couple things that you need to know before we get started. One, you're beautiful. Two, nobody starts out knowing what they're doing. It's all observation. It takes a lot of time to learn the techniques, and it is really a science. If you want to be successful as a Hooters girl, you're going to have to learn from others who know what they're doing. And third, don't get overwhelmed. This stuff takes time. watching. I just wanted to show you a couple of things. Here's a picture of me before I knew what I was doing.
Whoa.
And here's a picture of me after I knew what I was doing. It's totally a science, and it is completely learned. This is nothing that comes natural. Next week, I'm going to show you how to do your makeup like a Hearst pageant girl. Hopefully, you'll stay tuned. See you later!